bring peace somehow, which only you can do. I can't even describe what that peace could be like, but you would just touch these families, give them a peace, Lord, that settles their hearts a little bit. And Lord, we pray, Lord, for those who are still fighting their wounds, Lord God, that you would give them, Lord, the strength, Lord, to heal. You would heal their bodies.